Welcome to Sushi's Mini World. Are you running out of time to bake a cake for a family get together? If so, watch my video. Today I'm going to show you how to turn any cake mix into a beautiful, delicious pineapple upside down cake. Let's get started! Follow the instructions in the box, then get your cake batter ready. Stove at medium heat. Place the pan, then add 1 1/2 cups of brown sugar. Then add half a cup of butter. Keep mixing until it starts to caramelize.
You see the bubbles? Now it's time to turn off the stove.
Take a greased pan and add the pineapples. Now we're going to place cherries in between. I'm going to add the brown sugar syrup on top of my pineapples. Reheat the oven to 350 degrees. Now pour the batter on top of the syrup.
Look at this amazing!